Kangana Ranaut, who is enjoying the success of her film Manikarnika, seems to be in a happy place now. Kangana, who recently threw a success party for the film, while talking to the media, revealed that she is in a relationship with someone right now. She said, "I have a romantic side. I feel that being an artist, it is so important to have a desire in you, to be aroused with life. I don't remember a life where I have been out of love. I've had bad experiences with love, but I move on quickly. I have someone in my life. For me, where I'm right now, I do not feel the need of regular dating. I'm at an age that I want to have companionship which can inspire me in life." Everyone is familiar with Kangana's relationship with Hrithik Roshan in the past, which got pretty messy. Kangana had claimed that she was madly in love with the actor who kept her in covers and never openly accepted her in public. She also dated Adhay and Suman before Hrithik when the two were shooting for their film Raas 2. And after having her fair share of unsuccessful relationships, Kangana says that the whole idea of love has changed for her over the years. She further stated, "In my early and mid-20s, I used to have a different expectation in relationship. I'm not that clingy anymore. I'm more easy to handle."